Hi, everyone. Welcome to On the Road of Recovery. My name is Amber Shunk. I'm the project manager, and this is Aaron Helms, our lovely director, who made this entire thing possible.
On the Road of Recovery was started this year. Our main objective is to get the recovery community heard while trying to end the stigma of addiction. We do this by finding stories from diverse groups of people, as well as those with different paths to recovery. We started in none other than Ohio, primarily because we live here and have seen firsthand how addiction is taking the lives of people we know and love. And we have one of the highest overdose death rates in the country. But we also know recovery is possible.
We have 23 counties that we are visiting this summer, and you can find our entire list on Facebook to see when we'll be near you. In the meantime, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel by searching On the Road of Recovery. There you can see more about our endeavors to inspire hope across the community and uplift those who are still suffering with addiction. Thank you. We will see you this summer.